Alfred. Analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
His daughter's been kidnapped, and it's all your fault. This is going to be classic. Highly
contaminated. I've alerted all air traffic.
I've got to go. Batman's here. What's wrong, Jim? Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
Hurry, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch.
Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
Militia. I'll handle it. I can't leave Gordon. He needs my help.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
That's it. That's the last of them. We're clear.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Batcomputer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation's strength in each zone. As you can see, Myagani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
Extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Jim, the clock tower's surrounded. I'll clear the area and let you know when it's safe to head inside.
Enemy flight!
You're losing drones, Sergeant!
The movement on that thing, it's difficult to get a lock!
There are militia troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
The second.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
Safer than being with you.
your time. The bat's not gonna show.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
Just one left, Batman. Stop playing around in there. We have plenty more.
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't seem new from all of Batman.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy Graham! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on. Show a little spine. Father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. That's the Arkham Knight's militia. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. That's no good. I need to find out
there. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amertek D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Think about it. How did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman. Tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them. I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard.
Oracle! what? Scarecrow was just gonna gas us? I thought he'd give a warning.
Alfred, the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. They're our deterrent.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead. Drone moving to flanking position.
So you must get back within range or the device will explode.
Drone feed offline.
Destruction, but you forced my hand.
Making you look like a fool!
payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explode. I can't leave. The device will explode. I can't leave the car. The bomb could detonate.
The Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miyagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Ah!
do for him. We spread out. Get revenge. I'm gonna assess the guy he took out earlier. Where is he? Above the restaurant. Yeah, I'll meet you there.
That's it, Bats. Play dead! We've got him right where we...
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
What the... Why's everything gone dark? Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce.
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Hey, with the shock. Good. We're gonna need it. You think he's coming? I know he is. He's over there! Calibration on that drone. Don't worry, he so much as breathes, this thing will find him.
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Got him!
gonna check on this guy. Where is he? By the uplink terminal. I'll cover you. What's wrong?
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges. When Alfred has rebooted the system, I'll be able to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. And all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear. Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know. It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me. I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already. I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you.
come to the orphanage, Detective, or she dies.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat. About time, if you ask me. Find out what Scarecrow's got planned next.
Batman? That had better be you. And you...
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron train yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll be back soon.
We'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let me be until I started playing nice with the bat.
It's unlike you to get caught. Was it an ambush? Blackmail? A trap?
He invited me.
What?
He said he had a job.
A job?
Of the cat burgling variety. I'm pretty good at it, remember? Not all of us scamper around on rooftops at night because we want to help people, you big brooding boy scout. Now where's my key?
Do you do a lot of work for Riddler?
Only when you're not looking.
Selina.
Someone wants something stolen? I'm the one who steals it. You know how this works. Or did you think you'd reformed me?
Riddle me this. When does the door lead nowhere at all? When you try to open it too soon. Too soon.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go...
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her all.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is. The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
Alfred.
Sir.
Where are the others? What have you done with them?
Activated.
Stay alert, everyone.
Activated.
Think the battle tries something?
Simulation activated.
Here we go! Let's go! Ah! You're crazy. The Knight wouldn't do that to us.
I'm serious, man. Think about it. If Ace had blown at full capacity, there'd be no hiding from the gas. We're plan freaking B. And you know what? I bet there's a plan C waiting if we don't work out.
You put it like that, I want to be plan C.
I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming.
On the drones online and ready to engage.
Tandem charge warhead, designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
Multiple drones offline. What the hell was that?
The enemy's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster.
Arkham Knight, come in. Defense is breached. He's moving onto Miyagani Island.
Not now, Sergeant. Establish roadblocks. Lock the island down. Like a fool!
sighted.
Destroy him!
He's hitting us hard. Armor breach on Mama drone.
Arkham Knight's drone deployment has been wiped out. Your men can resume patrols on Miyagani Island.
You got it, Batman. Thanks.
Back up, Mr. Bat! Drive, drive!
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. I can't leave here until I figure out a way of tracking Oracle. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction. Pinpoint where she landed. Free of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. I need to find a way to track Oracle before I leave. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate. Shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
I trust you have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior. A new guardian. A new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time...
As you wish.
Complete the challenge without getting hit to prove you are worthy.
Again.
Forgive me.
Prove you're ready.
I have failed you.
We go again.
You're gonna...
I have much to learn.
Try harder. Again.
I will prove myself.
One more time.
I will do better next time.
Again.
Your face will...
Thank you. Next time, I will prove myself.
Try harder. Again.
Forgive me.
Prove you're ready. This was just the beginning. There are more challenges ahead. Contact me when you're ready.
Sir, I've captured as... That...
The train yard, Batman! Come to the train yard! Beneath those rusty tracks awaits an arena in which our...
Power to the fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control. The fire will burn out of control unless I power up the fire suppression system. Firefly.
You beat me once, but that was a long time ago. Fire is pure, Batman. Pain is purifying. I'll turn you to ash. This is revenge. Believe in me on that. Batman! Drown in flames! tonight, this stinking city will be purified by flame!
You know, sir, I believe we've met that charming...
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Ah, you'll like this. Wrote it myself when I saw what you were up against this evening. The drone virus hijacks the militia tank's weapon systems and causes them to target their allies. I'll be in touch as soon as it's ready. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city even if I wanted to.
You know, if I'd ever been curious about your identity, I would have torn off that mask years ago. I always figured the truth would be a letdown. But I have to admit, masquerading as Gotham's least interesting socialite is one hell of a cover story.
You had to go and spoil the surprise. I was hoping to keep her under wraps until she's ready. Next generation disruptor. She's still a couple of weeks from completion. But I figured you'd appreciate a working prototype. I should have her with you later on this evening.
Thanks, Lucius. I think I might need it.
How would you like the new car, Mr. Wayne? Looks like you needed that battle mode after all.
It's a bad idea to walk out in the Batsuit while Lucius's PA is still here. It's a bad idea to walk out in the Batsuit while Lucius's PA is still here. It's a bad idea to walk out in the Batsuit while Lucius's PA is still here.
Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani tunnel system.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
Suffer, everyone.
Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani tunnel system.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
I have to admit, masquerading as Gotham's least interesting socialite is one hell of a cover.
You had to go and spoil the surprise. I was hoping to keep her under wraps until she's ready. Next generation disruptor. She's still a couple of weeks from completion, but I figured you'd appreciate a working prototype. I should have her with you later.
Thanks, Lucius. I think I might need it.
Some sort of fallout. I think he may be breaking out the weight killer.
You've got contact. Heavy contact. Outside the tunnel. Suggest immediate exfil, sir.
No! I'm not going anywhere.
Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred.
There's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh, dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in.
Progress on the cure.
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while.
Why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe you wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. Star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. So let's recap. Just kidnapped. Face it, probably dead. You're lying to Loverboy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim marched off on his lonesome to save the day. Not your best day at the office, Bat. Something on your mind? Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't force him to slave over your cure! Killed out there, you won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance. I'm chronic, Brucey. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Can you remember when it was simple? Back in the old days when it was just you, me, a regular war against crime? Well, take a look, Bat. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. Of course, like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable. Like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget a girl like that? All it took was one piece of lead to end your hopes of a happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. You put her in my crosshairs, Bats. Sure, she didn't do herself any favors, but it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you are about to get them all killed.
evil detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important.
I need to find a way to bring the Batmobile through before I... them.
Didn't you know, Dark Knight, you can't fight fear?
Can't fight them without the car. Too risky.
At least tonight we're getting out. That needs to be tighter. It's not easy, you know.
Where does he get all these things? He rob a military installation? Rich.
This stuff looks expensive.
They're all custom made. Designed to take down this Batman.
I don't get it. He's just one man.
You saw the briefing, right?
No, I must have missed it. Well, I did.
Hey, Bats. You see these guys? Think they own?
You're not going anywhere, old man.
Tri-weave titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot.
Better care of her than you ever did.
Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city.
Oh!
That guy doesn't know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped down here. What kind of supervillain thinks a bullet stomach and a handful of tanks will stop the Batman?
Alpha target just to the Diamondback. Armor breached.
Time to rescue Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay.
I see you back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnel.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
The driver isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
Tracking my broadcast location? It's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
with Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her? What are you doing?
No! You can't do this! He's gone to see the little man, the penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The Knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know.
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North! North Refrigeration!
Thank you. Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. I'll look at... Mr. Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock...